Who's got the power to be? Who answers the call for friends in need?
Super Y! Super Y!
He's the guy, he's
Super Y!
Who's got the power to read? Who looks into books for the answers we need?
Super Y! Super Y!
And the super readers, we're gonna fly. Come along with the super readers. Adventure waits when you're with Super Y. Super Y and the super readers, yeah. Super Y and the super readers.
Adventure waits when you're with Super Y.
Yeah, Super Y.
New year, new members. So last time on Scooby-Doo and the Students' Adventures, our heroes had assembled together with Scooby-Doo, Shaggy's dog, and the whole wide world. Along with his
good
new pals,
his
right here,
and
he fought the Shake King
to save this
air skiing trip. And now, we join Team Children in another great adventure with two new members in the Command Center.
Welcome back, my friend. I know this had been a great year for my heroes.
It sure was. And Sam had decided that we're gonna get two new heroes that are gonna join us in the team.
Yep, our two new heroes are gonna be Neil and Ella. That is why Sam chooses them to join in.
Neil and Ella, nice job for defeating the Shape King. And we saved our ski trip.
Thanks, Carlos. We had finally become new superheroes. And we are moving on to the next year in 24.
You all right? That means you will be new painters and picture time, and I bet you will be great for us.
Of course, but did you know Neil and Ella, 5V kept pushing the button and sending us all the way here to his rocket at some point?
Well, we will show you how to group. You just have to press the button like this.
Ah yes, I can't wait to see what is going to happen in the next year. Oh, I hope the others will be okay in the town square. Oh, please, what are you think you're doing? Oh, wait a minute, Sam decided to pick these two new superheroes.
Of course, these two are Neil and Ella. Those are our new heroes. Sam knew those two kids, and he loves seeing them together.
Oh, I see what you are talking about. These two are Sam's partners, and these two know this place for a long time. Hey, guess what? I think these two will be perfect for the sequel.
That will be amazing. But we need you, 5V. Our greatest enemy Bowser had returned. He took every calendar from everyone, and they can't have it for the new year.
Don't worry, Jyoti. I think this is Neil and Ella's first mission. Would you kids try to recover all the calendars for 2024?
Don't worry about it. These two are gonna do our best to help us out.
Perfect. Oh, good luck, Neil and Ella. If you complete the mission, I will give you something very good.
Excellent. These two are gonna do their best for their first mission, Leo.
You're right, Pinky. That's why we have two heroes. I hope we can save the calendars from the evil Bowser.
Man, he is so evil. I know it is up to us to get the calendars back for everyone in the city so that they will check it is 2024.
Of course he is. That is why they have their first mission with us to retrieve the calendars for the new year.
But we haven't heard about the treehouse in the jungle. I wonder what it looks like.
Thank you.
So this is what the jungle looks like. I bet that's where all the animals live here.
Oh hey down there, you never seen us in the jungle? Cranky Kong had all the things he got when he was shopping for stuff.
Well, what do we know? We waited a long time to see this coming for two new members in the jungle.
Yes, Donkey Kong, this Neil and Ella, Sam had to pick these two to be new superheroes.
It is so nice to meet you, Neil and Ella. I bet his mother had decided to pick them for their new side.
I heard that the calendars are taken, but Cranky Kong knows all about taking care of him. Neil and Ella, you had never seen of my favorite stuff in the jungle. I set up a jungle slide.
Oh, this will be fun. Why don't you guys decorate the treehouse while Ella, Leo, Tyler and I slide down together? Sounds good to me. I always wanted to have a free-for-all collecting game with the Kongs.
Boy, you had fun sliding down in the jungle, and look what we did. We decorated the treehouse for the year, and if you ever need us, just let us know.
You got it, Joe T. I do hope you'll recover the calendars for us.
Hi there. I'm so excited for the new year. So it's time for me to do the Gypsy's Head Dance.
Start walking. Come on, come on,
come on, come on,
come on, come on,
come on, come on.